Craving a snack but want to keep it healthy? Say hello to cheesy zucchini bites. They're delicious and nutritious. Start with two medium-sized zucchinis. Grate them into a bowl. It's time to add some flavor. Throw in half a cup of freshly grated Parmesan cheese, one egg, a clove of garlic, and some salt and pepper. Now, mix it all together until it's well combined. Scoop out spoonfuls of the mixture and place them onto a baking sheet. Shape them into bite-sized discs and pop them in the oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. Voila! Golden brown, crispy, cheesy zucchini bites ready for you to enjoy. They're perfect as a snack, a side dish, or even a party appetizer. For more delicious and easy recipes, remember to subscribe. Stay tuned.